Hey guys, this is Ashish for WP Xbox. We have Lumia 720 with us and we are going to do music and video tests. So I will just play a couple of music files and to, you know, let you understand how the music quality is. So what we'll do is I'll just place it and we'll play. Should I play? Yep, I should play. So I'll just increase the volume. Now there's one thing to notice here is, if I keep the phone, then all the speakers are located right here. So now if I keep the speaker down or the phone, you know, on the speaker side, the volume actually doesn't get reduced, but it actually is more effective. This is definitely louder, but keeping your phone on a table or anywhere, if you're listening to the music from, you know, from the phone, it doesn't reduce the volume. That was the case with 620 and 520 if I'm not wrong. So, you know, that's something really good because the design has been made so it seems that the speaker's volume is not getting cut, even though technically speaking this should be, you know, blocked, but it doesn't get seems to be blocked because of the curving edges. That's what my guess is. I'll play another one for the Bollywood guys or Hollywood guys. So that's my favorite. Let me just change it. So like you saw, the music of 720 is pretty good, the speakers are pretty nice, and I want to show you that the audio settings are, okay, we won't find it here, let me go back, or I'll go to settings, and I want to show you that the audio settings are there, unlike Lumia 520, so you don't have to worry much about that. Let me find out the audio. Yep. So you have the equalizer with you, so if you're using a headphone and all, you can actually use them and use, and it has the Dolby support and everything in place, but you need to use your headphone. So overall, I would say the quality of 720 audio when it comes to music and all is pretty good. So if you're looking for even a, you know, phone with good music quality, I would suggest it. It seems to be turning out, you know, this is going to be a damn good phone. So that was the music, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for such videos and future updates, and if you have any questions and all, do comment on the video then. Thanks for watching.